Tom Hooper. It's Friday. It's a day when Yorkshire Coast Radio itself is in the news. You can read online today how our managing director, Chris Sigsworth, is leaving Yorkshire Coast Radio after almost 27 years of service. Chris was actually one of the original presenters that you may remember listening to when the station launched way back on the 7th of November 1993. Since then, he has gone on to become the programme controller, the station manager, and since 2010, Chris has been the top kind of boss man, the managing director of the business. So we wish him well in the future. Chris's departure today, it follows the acquisition of Yorkshire Coast Radio by Bauer Media. The station will rebrand along with a number of other radio stations all around the country. They are all set to rebrand as the Greatest Hits Radio Network. And from the 1st of September, that is what you will hear. Bauer creating the UK's biggest commercial radio network. So it all happens as from the 1st of September. That will also be at the point where I'll bid you farewell, along with pretty much the rest of the team here. Paddy, also Matthew and Kevin and Mike with our final programmes at the end of August. You can read more about the story online at yorkshirecoastradio.com.